Welcome to today's guide on how to install Teams Manager and start your 14-day free trial. First, open Microsoft Teams and head over to the App Store. Type Teams Manager in the search bar and select the app from the results. To activate your free trial, simply complete the required fields and input the confirmation code provided. Teams Manager will verify if you possess the necessary global admin rights to install the app. If you do, click Open Teams Manager. Next, you'll need to grant the app permissions. Check the box to consent on behalf of your organization and hit accept. A welcome message from the Teams Manager chatbot will appear. For more details on Teams Manager or to request a demo from our experts, feel free to click the corresponding button. To proceed, click Start. The app will initially use mock-up data to show you how Teams Manager operates. An automatic onboarding session will introduce you to the essential features through instructional pop-ups. To begin experimenting with real data, click on Switch to Live Data at the top of the page. Teams Manager will notify you if any permissions are missing. These permissions are crucial for creating new teams, adding members, channels, apps, and more. Begin by setting the first group of permissions. A Microsoft pop-up will show you a list of permissions needed. Click Accept to continue. For those wanting to use the guest access feature, an additional set of permissions is necessary. Turn on the slider and grant permissions through the pop-up to activate it. Once you see green check marks in the setup menu, Teams Manager is fully operational. If you're interested in learning more about what Teams Manager can do for you and your organization, we invite you to book a free demo on our website.